Good morrow.
Good morrow.
Good morrow unto her who in the night
shoots from her silver brow
more light than Cynthia.
Upon her stay,
all other servile stars of beauty wait. Good morrow unto her that guides the day, whose eyes disperse so bright a ray as Phoebus when in Thetis dreams. He hath new bathed himself and washed his beams. Thus day and night are wholly thine, and we mortals do wake or sleep by thee. For thee we live, our hearts are thine, but none so full of